Catherine Cacho, and this is your weekly trend report.
We'll be right back.